Mpox is not a new disease. However, the outbreak which began in March 2022 is different. It spread around the world rapidly through a network of people having multiple sex partners. This had never been reported before. Mpox is both a human and animal disease. It can cause lesions on the skin and mucous surfaces. Mpox does not spread easily between people. The virus can be passed on in different ways. By person-to-person contact, particularly via the skin rash. Through direct contact with contaminated objects. From animals to humans. The virus enters the body through broken skin or mucous membranes. The first case of a person having Mpox was recorded in 1970. Before 2022, Mpox had mainly been reported in several African countries, often close to tropical rainforests. It was occasionally found in Europe among people who travelled to those countries. Since May 2022, cases of Mpox have been reported in multiple countries where it had not been found in animal or human populations previously. During the 2022 outbreak, transmission primarily occurred between men who have sex with men, mainly during sexual contact. The large number of cases and this mode of transmission have not been seen before. Everyone at risk should be aware of the symptoms and seek medical advice on available prevention measures, including vaccination. Those who have symptoms should seek medical advice and avoid attending events and gatherings, as well as close contact with others, including sex. Those who have been diagnosed should follow the advice of their healthcare provider and local public health authorities. For more information, please visit ecdc.europa.eu and follow us on social media.